guys, so for today, the plan is to go to Trucks and Coffee, Dallas. It's a local truck meet that meets up on Sundays, the first Sunday of every month. And from the posts I've been seeing, it looks like it gets pretty full and there's a lot of nice trucks there. So we're gonna go head that way right now. And also, I'm gonna go pick up a friend real quick. So we can go with me. I ain't trying to go alone. Also, I really want to record some badass trucks there and practice some editing with some music on there as well. We'll see how it goes. Hopefully it's not bad. Hopefully it doesn't get shut down, because a lot of people, they start burning out and shit, and that low-key ruins the meats. But we'll see how it goes, and I'll pick up the video when I'm at my friend's house. All right.
A rapper lobby one day, on that track with gunplay. Outcast my whole life, so I decide to spit like Andre. Beef is on my entree, gin and juice, that's Bombay. Driving fast the wrong way, I swear life is like a one way. Pussy on a Sunday, fitness on a Monday. My new crit came with feng shui in my closet's like a runway. Come be my fiance, she fucked me in a Hyundai. My rooftop got a lounge, just sit around and watch her sunbathe. Dinner date for 1K, shopping date for 2K. Bougie ass bitch made me wait the fuck for 2 days. Finally got the 2 day, swear to God my mood changed. Top off like toupees, drop off to touche. Yeah, my mouth is full of gold and I'm a city boy. And my outfit was in vogue, I'm a pretty boy. Bounce boy, block will tell him holla at a nigga G. Riding on my enemies, it's my ghetto symphony. Ne?
Once she blow my whistle, she know it's dismissal. Spread the news, I'm official. Now hop out my foreign vessel before I get aggressive. Forget it, already tested. Tears and blood invested till my cardiac's arrested and my 40 ounces empty. Show me what you owe me and a porter house with that. Black magic on the ties, only I. Rolling down a lonely mile, phony smile. Warrant, police on me now, still torn. In my chain and my stony dial, cheer form, pain in this purest form. Don't complain, I came to reign from here for. Still annoyed, so the crib got clear doors. Burning planes in my Air Force, and all I can see is clear ports.
So Butters, what'd you think of the show?
It was pretty good. It was chill.
It was chill?
Yeah.
Yeah, it was pretty good.
A lot of nice trucks
or whatever. It's just a little bit crowded, right?
Yeah, it was packed.
Fucking packed. Like, when we say it was packed, it was packed, dude. Like, it was everywhere, man.
Yeah, we were at a standstill for what, like a good 30 minutes?
Yep, 30 minutes not moving.
At all.
But it was pretty good, pretty good.
It was good.
I would recommend it. You just gotta get there a little early.
Yeah.
Leave a little early too.
Yeah.
So, but